You're not thinking of running over and sticking a band-aid on someone, are you? Hurry back. I don't know how long the connection will hold. You just asked me that for the second time 1 minute ago. No big difference, just more modern. None. The incident was resolved. Dummy. You're good. Better than now. Well, if you're that eager, how about we switch places? You couldn't even if you wanted to. Why do you want to go to the future? Are you at Central Park right now? Don't ask how. Go to the Central Lake. There's a tree there. Hurry. Did you bring your keys? Carve your wish onto it. A killjoy is more like it. Isn't this one of those psychological vision boarding techniques that dummies like? You said this disease doesn't affect evolvers. Even if there's no effect right now, you should still keep your distance. No. You are sensitive and meticulous, but also very impulsive. There are some things you have to be prudent about. Understand? Can all wait till I get back. This must be the first time you've ever wished for me to come back sooner. Your imagination's running away with you again. Listen to me. Go home and stay there. Don't get yourself worked up. I've got one thing I need to settle, and then I'll be back real soon. dummy.
Hello, everyone. First, thank you all for coming. It's my honor to stand here and announce that the new regent is officially entering the development phase. We will be putting all our resources behind this in hopes of getting results as quickly as possible to minimize further impact. Of course. Choice is made not by what's best, but by what's most needed, as this regent is. To be fair, I don't have the experience that my more senior colleagues do. But in life, one can't always rely on experience. Even the most successful new research will eventually become obsolete under the constant advance of time and knowledge. First of all, my deepest respect to your father. Second, I'm afraid I can't help you. Actually, I wish that more people would be test subjects. Then it would be just like every major discovery. The advance of science is a continuous sacrifice. And deaths and injury along the way due to mistakes are inevitable. Miss? Perhaps you are disappointed in my research or my remarks just now. Then why are you leaving early? If I've been wrong in some way, by all means tell us. Physiological death. You are conflating concepts. But yes, I personally wholeheartedly agree with this statement. Like the classic trolley problem. Choosing left or right will both land you in a moral quandary. But in reality, whether it's for societal advancement or not, many people will be eliminated for a variety of reasons, by death or other means. So whether we want to face it or not, survival of the fittest is an eternal principle of existence. It's what keeps humanity going. And what do you think would be more just? You have a point. But you speak from the point of view of the few, and therein arises the paradox. People cannot think in purely logical terms. That is a property of the divine. From primitive society to today, humanity has been sacrificed in political struggle. And died on the battlefields of war. But for some of these people, that sacrifice has been pointless. Fairness is not the only principle. As a cornerstone of civilization, survival stands above all. If it can bring incredible progress, then that sacrifice shouldn't even require their permission. I would. If it meant allowing humanity to take a great stride forward, I would happily do so. What are you doing? You came back to find this? Don't lose it again. Aside from the pen, there's something else you owe me. I just learned that I've been let go from Miracle Finder. Is it out of line to ask for an explanation? It affects my reputation. Shouldn't you know by now? I just want an explanation, that's all. Haven't I told you before? Being on the show is a way for me to relax. Oh, what if I wanted to, though? Very understandable. I accept your explanation.